Hi, this is a video all about going to another hospital in an ambulance. First of all, the nurse will come to the ward to meet you and explain everything about the journey.
Before she meets you, she will wash her hands and put on a mask.
It might make her look a little bit different, but it's still just her underneath. Before you go, the nurse will make sure you have been to the toilet and had medicine if you need it. This is all to make sure you have a comfortable journey. This is a transport trolley. It is a special seat on wheels that you will sit on for your journey in the ambulance. The nurse will check your heart rate, blood pressure, and temperature before you leave. You may need to wear a little light sensor on your finger or toe so that the nurse can monitor you during the journey. You will wear a seatbelt to keep you safe and secure on the transport seat. The nurse will make sure you're comfortable and keep you warm with blankets. Your mum, dad, or special grown-up can go with you in the ambulance. It's a good idea to bring your favourite toy or a tablet with you on the journey. The nurse will be there to look after you and will make sure you are happy and comfortable. If you have any questions, just ask your nurse. I hope that you have a safe and comfortable trip. Bye!